In this film, I play a real man, Father Gabriel Amor.
I am the chief exorcist of the Vatican. My position was appointed by the Pope.
It was actually a real job in the Vatican. The majority of cases do not require an exorcism.
98% are recommended by him to doctors and psychiatrists.
The other 2%, I call it evil.
He was a very controversial character. He performed thousands of exorcisms and had not only done it for 36 years, but had documented the things that he'd experienced.
If evil does not exist, what then is the role of the church?
He discovered some of the darkest days of the Catholic Church.
The Vatican must have known. They buried the truth here.
It's a very dark pursuit, and his faith gave him a certain level of courage to do the job.
Whatever you do, you only do because God allows it.
Did he allow that?
We are getting closer to hell.